George Buffon, born in September 7, 1707, was a French naturalist, mathematician, cosmologist, and encyclopedist. His works influenced the next two generations of naturalists, including Jean-Baptiste Lamarck and Georges Cuvier. Buffon published 36 quarto volumes of his History Naturelle during his lifetime, with additional volumes based on his notes and further research being published in the two decades following his death. Buffon argued that life, just like Earth, had a history. He thought that it could be generated spontaneously under the right conditions, in the hot oceans of the early Earth. Buffon claimed that vast amounts of life were generated from unorganized matter. Even large animals sprang into existence. In time, as the world's climate cooled, many animals migrated to the tropics. Their migration made sense of the discoveries in Buffon's day of fossil elephants in Siberia and North America, while living elephants were only found in Africa and South Asia. The Siberian species have risen to today's elephants, while the North American form simply became extinct. Created using Powtoon.